Learn how to combine search terms to retrieve a targeted set of articles in Factiva. To begin, click the Search tab and select Search Builder. Factiva uses Boolean logic when searching. This is a combination of keywords and operators, which can be simple or complex. Operators are elements of a search string which allow for advanced searching capabilities. Before you enter your search terms, ensure the Query Genius Search Assistant is on. If it is not on, we recommend you contact your library administrator or ProQuest customer support. In the free text space, enter your first keyword. Press the space bar to view the operators suggested by the Query Genius. The operators OR, and NOT can connect multiple keywords in your search. OR means either term will be included. AND means both terms will appear in your results. NOT will exclude specific terms from your search. Now, add your second term to the search string. Group keywords with parentheses to ensure they are processed in the intended order. The examples link on the left side of the text box will suggest ideas for how to complete your search. Review your keywords and operators. Select your desired time frame or set a custom date range from the drop-down menu. Press Search. An overview of your results will appear in the Discovery pane on the left. Using this list, filter your results by company, source, industry, and more. Choose between a split pane or full screen to view your articles. Sign up at factiva.com/events to learn more about conducting searches and other features. If you have questions, contact your library administrator or the ProQuest customer support team at support.proquest.com.